1 year ago today began one of the most brutal military actions in our lifetime. And I am proud to say that we as Americans and members of this mission are able to help build an alliance. I want to recognize the courage and the determination of the Ukrainian people. Unfortunately, we're far from finished. God bless the courageous Ukrainian people and their military.